Queen is borne to the Abbey, where she was married in 1947, crowned in 1953, where she attended royal weddings and funerals. All, as with her own funeral today, part of the recurring seasons of death and renewal.
Very important.